Since 1945, my family and everyone at Bigelow Tea has been dedicated to creating the finest tasting teas and to ensuring that our customers always get the most exceptional tea drinking experience. We've always believed in being good corporate citizens, caring not just about our customers, of course, but also about our employees around the world and about the world itself, because you can't have exceptional tea without exceptional places to grow it. Places like Sri Lanka, high in the mountains of Sri Lanka grows some of the most amazing tea on earth. And it's still hand-picked for the finest quality. We've been selling Sri Lankan teas for 67 years. We love Sri Lankan teas. They are the champagne of teas. So what you're looking at here is this beautiful plantation called Pedro. It is on the top of the mountain. It's about 2,000 acres of just the most beautiful tea bushes that you could ever imagine. And these beautiful people from Sri Lanka have been doing this for over 160 years, and they know exactly how to do it. And they're going through, picking about 16 kilos a day to create the most beautiful, light, bright product that is the centerpiece of our black tea. We plan on maintaining a long-time relationship with Sri Lanka. Every 2 hours, the pluckers take the tea down to weigh stations. They work from 8 to 4:30 with a two-hour break in the middle. All the workers from field to factory receive access to free housing and medical care. And Sri Lanka pays some of the highest wages for tea pluckers in the world.
No, 9 kilos.
We are so proud of the estates that we work with, like Pedro. They understand the need for environmental sustainability. You must if you want to be in this business. They really understand their place in the world scene and the importance of tea and long-term sustainability. And sustainability isn't just about maintaining those gorgeous tea bushes. It touches every aspect of the processing as well. The tea is dried in ovens fueled with wood from the plantation's rubber trees. Stems and stalks, as well as any tea leaves that don't make the grade, are mulched and composted and returned to the fields as fertilizer. They're too big, too much stem, they're not going to wither properly. So they literally, they'll go through all of this tea that they get every day, and then they turn it into compost. I am really delighted that every one of the plantations that Bigelow uses here in Sri Lanka is part of the Ethical Tea Partnership. Everyone at Bigelow, from our corporate headquarters to tasters at the tea plantations to the people who pluck the tea leaves in the field, to all of our Bigelow employees are dedicated to environmental sustainability, conservation, social responsibility, worker welfare, and just doing the right thing. Because when you do the right thing, good things will follow.